It's Time Rewind for March 3rd. With the stroke of President Herbert Hoover's pen in 1931, the U.S. officially adopts the Star-Spangled Banner as its national anthem. In 1991, an amateur videographer captures the beating of black motorist Rodney King by four Los Angeles police officers, sparking outrage over alleged police brutality and social inequalities in L.A.'s black community.
The officers struck him with batons between 53 and 56 times.
L.A. Police Chief Daryl Gates. The cops are later tried and acquitted, which sets off riots. Rewind to 1985, when Moonlighting premieres on ABC, starring Bruce Willis and Sybil Shepherd as private detectives, with serious romantic tension between them.
Now get undressed.
I don't want to tie in my underwear.
I'm sorry, I didn't know this was going to happen. If I had known, we could have shopped.
The series lasts five seasons and supercharges Willis's acting career. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.